A frantic rescue in a Virginia beach lake after a car winds up in the water, wheels up. This is video. It came from the fire department of Stumpy Lake Golf Course on Indian River Road this morning. Police say the driver was leaving the course when he crossed the road and then flipped over a railing. The driver was taken to the hospital in critical condition. No one else was in the car. Police have not released the cause of the crash yet.